Alright, so in this mission we're going to get a new car body and we're gonna install it on and we're gonna do some more crazy shit along the way. Yay. Alright guys, so let's get the show on the road. So we are going for finding the required car body. Yes. Exactly what I said.
If the threat of Lord Scrotus is lessened, it will mean great tidings for us. Look yonder, a war party coming. Look, the tanks are in the open.
You want me?
Not an eye.
Bye bye. He was barely worth my time. Here we go. Okay. How do I get close to it? Whoa, what's that?
Reflex, scope, long shot!
Can't even get near it. Oh. Oh. I guess I'm seriously considering this.
Bust her axles.
There we go. Done and done. Continue on. And shoot at that. Don't punch. Come again.
Oh,
Victor into glory, huh? Left.
Looky! Oh, looky! Is that a shell? Am I sweet?
Go. Execution style. Ooh, an ammo. We got scrap here. Okay. Wait, why? Scrap crew parts. So there must still be something.
Keep the car safe.
Yes, gladly. It is my sacred place.
But what? There's a letter. Bingo. Hello?
Round here, there's only one lad brawny enough to take us serious. Stump grinder. Nasty doggy. Now I know for a flaming fact that he just hates flickering flames and fire. Be a good way to deal him some suffering.
Sir, a convoy of epic proportions!
He's defended by the top dog. Stump Grinder Intel says he is weak against foundation and the hair defense. He didn't know the structure. Intel stored in lock. Yeah, how about no?
Their lead truck. It carries a great and powerful artifact on its hood. Huh? It would serve us well to wield such a mysterious force.
I think that this is not a good idea.
Castel convoy to ride these tracks.
Nope, not a good idea. This car is not that strong yet, so forget it. Jets is here and we... So Scarecrow. Scarecrow here, Jets headed here, to the map.
War party!
There we go.
Studios wave! No! Oh, they hit the boom in the ground! Torture corpse the unwary! He can step them out!
Okay. I need my dog. I'm bringing you down. Hello. Oh man, I'm gonna get so many side missions now.
I'm cast out from Balefire. Their leader, Jeet, judged me and found me wanting. No fighting spirit left. Too broken and old for their battles against the hordes of Gastown. So what'll it be? Help me with this loot and split it? Or corpse me and take it all?
Well, that was fast. Bye-bye.
Not too close. Our headlights are beacons at night.
What? Oh. Shotgun ammo.
Sit tight.
Certainly, yes. You know I would never leave her side.
Hello.
This might fall them.
I wanna leave. loot him. Loot, loot. There we go. You take that car, I'll take this here.
Even in here, every day's a struggle to just survive. Cheese, grease, and wet stuff. All running out all the time. I don't feel safe. But less unsafe.
Okay, garage, new body. Oh yeah. What the?
Makings, all the pieces. We stand ready to finish the jack now. The final touch, we can and must lay at Dirtgash's stronghold.
Okay, if you say so. To be honest, I have no idea what I'm actually doing. As a gas works in Sydney, okay. Difficulty 2. Difficulty 3. How about something with difficulty 1 for starters? You know? Jim has set up center. Okay. Well, oh, difficulty 1. Yay! This is what we're going to go next. Just so you know. Oh, okay. Balloons are. Oh, you can travel. Okay. Alright, guys, so I'll be ending. No, I won't be. Let's see what chat means. Then we're gonna end it.
That's odd off. Bet you need to keep her filled with a steady diet of primo ammunition, huh?
Always need ammo. Keep talking.
There's something brewing out there. War boys from Gastown are tightening the noose fierce-like. I hear their leader Scrotus got his gumball sawed up by some wild deuce. This land is about to be scorched by Gastown wrath. Our weapons won't do. I need... black, deadly, and smoky.
What?
And that's where I come in, huh?
Now, listen! One of my people was taken by thrall rustlers sometime past. Okay. He sprang himself back here, told me a prisoner there knows the recipe for black powder. You go get me this prisoner, alive and talkative, and he tells me the specs for cooking up the powder, and you're set for ammo for life.
That's actually a good bargain.
Mark their hideout.
Oh, a very good Yeah, bargain chip. Alright guys, so this is gonna be it for this episode, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye and enjoy. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check out all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye bye.